Play the fucking music.
Play the fucking music. Why? Hi, guys. Hi, it's Wednesday and my hair looks like Schmidt. Okay, so I just remembered Schmidt from like New Girl. I don't know if I'm the only one who watches that, but that's really funny. I like that character. And
you're welcome.
Awkward. Get it. That's my best friend Alberto. He's just chilling in the back. So it's Wednesday again and it's hump day. And I'm a little bit more outgoing in this video. I have no clue why.
It's because
he's here. He's my best friend and my buddy. And so, our theme for today is, for this week actually, is trying what's exciting about like the next year of school. Tell you guys the truth, that's a secret. I don't know if you got that, but I'm only a junior in high school. And I'm just going to be a junior in high school. And I'm guessing that I'm like the youngest one on this flat. I'm turning 15 next month. Oh!
Happy birthday to Freddie.
And hi, by the way, I'm Francis. I forgot to tell my name. That's a little bit awkward. Yeah, I have a nickname and it's Franny.
Franny Panties.
I told people that if I had like a brand or like a line of like underwear, it'd be like Franny Panties.
Like Granny Panties at Victoria's Secret.
Granny Panties?
Ew.
Granny Franny Panties. I'm a dork. Anyways.
You're so saggy.
Have you tried them on?
No! But
I don't think your butt would fit into one.
Dude, my butt's huge though.
Or, yeah. So the theme about, I'm excited about a lot of my classes. I'm excited about making new friends. New freshy friends! Like freshman friends. And I'm excited about how people are gonna react to my face. Like, honestly.
This is how they react.
Ready?
Ew.
Like, I'm literally excited about, like, because there's a lot of drama right now. And no one has seen my face since who knows what.
She's like MJ.
And I like him, okay? So, I'm excited about how people are gonna react to it. And I'm excited to just meet new people. I love meeting new people. It's like one of my biggest, not pet peeves, but the opposite, like total opposite. Like, I love meeting new people. So if you guys want to talk to me, then you guys can talk to me. I'm excited about new classes, new people, new, just everything new. So that's what I'm excited for. So, to answer Gina's question about me, whether if I get asked for a label, like a record label, if I would sign on to it or deny it and go off and do another career, I would definitely sign on to it. Even if it's gonna fail in the future, like all I wanna do is music and all I wanna do is sing, and that's pretty much my forte. And oh! Talking about fortes, yeah, no, the opposite of forte.
Crescendo.
I'm not in a relationship anymore. I'm pretty much back where I was 2 weeks ago.
Sobito piano.
And it's, so I'm single again.
Single.
Yeah. Anyways.
You're not ready to mingle yet.
I don't know, I think I am. Maybe not.
She's mine.
Oh, shut up.
Sorry,
you have, friends. Anyways, my question for Aaron, I guess it's subbing tomorrow for our original Thursday. My question for you is, what's harder for you? Is it telling someone you love them or telling someone that you don't love them back? And why? So, yeah, that's your Wednesdays. I made a 5-minute video. you again. This is horrible.
Oh my gosh, 5 minutes. I can't stop talking.
Anyways, I don't want this to go on any more longer because it's only 5 minutes. But I hope you guys have a great hump day. And I will see you guys next week.